I've tried this like 5 different ways. But we're gonna do it this way, I think. So.
They say, don't meet your heroes, they're all fucking weirdos, and God knows that they were right. Because nobody loves you, they just try to fuck you, then put you on a feature on the B-side. And who do you call when it's late at night? And the headlines just don't paint the picture right. Look at yourself on a screen and say, oh my God, there's no way that's me. And I quit smoking, well recently I tried. And I bought another house and I never go outside. And I remember this girl with pink hair in Detroit, yeah she told me. She said, Ashley, you gotta promise us that you won't die, cause we need you, and honestly I think that she lied. And I remember the names of every single kid I've met, but I forget half the people who I've gotten in bed. And I stare at the sky in Milwaukee and hope that my father would finally call me. And it's just these things that I'm thinking for hours, and I'm picking my hair out in clumps in the shower. Lost the love of my life to an ivory powder, but then I realized that I'm no higher power. That I wasn't in love then, and I'm still not now, and I'm so happy I figured that out. Got a long way to go until self-preservation. Think my moral compass is on a vacation. And I can't believe I still feed my fucking temptation. And I'm still looking for my salvation. So dance low.